Storing 400 million tons of carbon, the Flow Country becomes Scotland's first World Heritage Site awarded for purely natural criteria, and the first in mainland UK for the global importance of its natural ecosystems. The Flow Country is a vast peat bog that covers much of Caithness and Sutherland in the north of Scotland. It stores more carbon than all of the UK's forests and woodlands combined. It joins the Serengeti, the Galapagos Islands, the Great Barrier Reef, and the Everglades as natural areas gaining World Heritage Site status for their incredible ecosystems. A place of global significance in the fight against climate change, the status unlocks opportunities for the north of Scotland, including green jobs. For more information on Flow Country, visit UNESCO's website.